This one is called The Machine. So, somebody will start our machine. All right, we're going to build a machine with ourselves. So somebody will start and they'll just do an easily repetitive movement. Something that you can keep doing for, you know, 2 to 3 minutes. So, you know, if you can do push-ups for 2 to 3 minutes, go for it. But like, I won't be doing that. What's that? Yeah, power squats, whatever you want to do. So just some easily repetitive motion and keep a simple rhythm to it. And then also add a noise. Whatever noise you want. Boing! 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 Alright. So we'll have one person start with that. Then another person will join them, add to the machine, doing a different movement, having a different noise. Another person add. We'll get to the point where everybody's involved. All right, and then I'll give you more instructions at that point. So who wants to start us off?
I'll start.
All right. You don't have to be in contact with them if you don't want to. You can. It's up to you. Go ahead and add yourself whenever you want. Change two things. They can change the volume of the machine by making their own voice louder or quieter, and they can change the speed of the machine by speeding up or slowing down. Alright? So, I'm going to start off and make Meg our controller. If you can't see Meg, that's okay. You'll just have to watch other people. Alright? So Meg, you have control. Volume and speed.
Zoom.